I'm back for the second episode of my new Let's Play. And I'm just clicking code. Yeah, it just cut me off there, as it says I'm pawn. Red Austin noticed when you teleport to Area 51 in the new trailer, no rounds come up. Which is interesting. I'm not too sure what this could mean. What do you think, guys? Like, there's no rounds in Area 51. And you're immediately attacked by hundreds and hundreds of zombies and crawlers and all that stuff. So it's interesting when you think about it. Like, is there going to be rounds in Area 51? It looks like a fairly easy area to raid train in, to be honest, but maybe that's why there's no rounds in it, so you can't stay there, because it's just a giant pad, really, and pretty easy to run around. I said a new map will be actually pretty easy, because when you get used to the anti-gravity and stuff, I say it'd be really, really easy, because for one, like, you got the fact that there's a lot of areas that we've seen so far that would be good for wreck training and stuff. Yes, so I think it'd be pretty easy. So let's go get find a suitable area for my home. 10 coal, is that all I got? Oh shit, it's getting dark. I'm going to I'm gonna have to hide out in here for the night. Whoa, lead. Boom, 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 boom. Must make hole. Put some cacti outside in case there's any creepers around. Yeah, we won't bother. Good. Now let's just get in and make a door. Boom, boom, boom. Quickly. Boom. Yeah. Jesus. One there. Can't even see. Must make me. Yes, torches. Important. Get rid of them sticks. I need to make a door now. Yurt. Boom. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. Don't hang me. Like my little home. Don't worry, this home will not be even. It's only temporary, don't worry. Gravel. Yay. If you haven't seen my other Let's Play, I hate gravel. And the other reason why the Let's Play stopped is because I got bored of Minecraft, to be honest. But now I just got the sudden hunch that a new Let's Play is the way to go. So Minecraft's gotten so popular, like, there's thousands of new people buying it every day. Notch is rich now, but he can't. But anyway, so yeah, I just thought it'd be a good way to gain new subscribers. So the last series was kind of crap. It's, yeah, it was just crap, let's just face it. Boom. Dun, 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 dun. Must click stone. Wish I had a bed, man. I might just go mining for the night. Yeah, I'll pause this. Yeah, I'll pause it and I'll turn back on when it's daytime. No point in you seeing me mine the whole night. Peace out, guys. Check in a minute. I'm back. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. I feel good. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. So good. So good. Alright, guys, I'm back and I'm just building some stone pickaxes, some axes, some swords to kick ass with. No, you know how I do it. And we have 2 sticks left. Yay! 1 stick. Damn it. Okay, let's go and kick ass. I'm gonna get blown up now. Second, I've got 10 creepers waiting for me. Anybody see Rise of the Planet of the Apes? Leave it in the comments what you thought of it if you have. I thought it was really good. Really, 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 really good. I love how the story tells you. You crouch in this game. Shoot. No. Wait a minute. Captain, stand by. Left, right, sneak, inventory, check, drop, jump, back, crouch. Doesn't say how to crouch. Nope, need it. Come on, you prick. Come on, man. Run. Yeah. Let me see his left. Yeah. My first kill. I need to do something. Oh, if you're wondering, yes. I look legit. Need a new skin. Come on. Blood stuff. Well, that's my first kill anyway. Bastard. I hate him. Oh. I can swim after him. Ew, creepy. Damn it, I lost sight of him. I do not like it when that happens. Yeah, this video is just gonna be a personally killing creepers. Kicking ass. Oh, trees! Yes. You see him, guys? I can't see nada. Nada means no in Spanish. Or none. One the other. That's probably going between me and a pass and a fail. Whoop, rub my ear. Dangerous second right there. Where the hell is this nook? Don't let it. Ah! See that? Turtle Beach ears, I'm telling you. Oh my god. Knew I could hear one behind me. Right, and the jab. Yes, I rock. Forest. Yay. Yeah, let me get all this wood. My wood. Anybody else have this problem of playing with bloody creepers? And if you're wondering, no, I do not use a turtle beach headset. I am just a genius. I'm a turtle. That's what I got. That's what I got going for me in my life. I'm a turtle. I don't feel safe walking around here in the forest. I've already killed two creepers. Well, one committed suicide, but my skill. Yes. Shoot. We killed him. Not sure how to make shears. Need iron, I think. Yeah, I don't have iron, so. Won't be able to see shears this episode. Just gonna have to kill him the old natural way. The next. Big deal back in the day. Leg. What am I playing on it? I'm lagging on short. That's a good aim. I'm gonna need a lot of wood because the house I'm planning to build is gonna be up. La 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 la. Must kill more creepers. Get the gunpowder. I'm gonna have a lot of gunpowder behind this little gun in there. Just getting a fair lot of wood out of this tree. Trees. Who would have thought the trees give you wood? Not Einstein anyway. Oh, I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Sheep, give me a wood. Man. That's where's his cousin? Hello. Ooh, tree. Ooh, boy. You kill him with a stone sword. Hit him with the butt of it. Oh, or the hilt of it, whatever we call it. Call it. Yeah, death from below. Like that. Like I switched up death from above to death from below. It's okay if you don't understand. Personally, I don't understand either. 9:20, eh? Well, guys, please leave this a like. Helps me know if you like my series or not, if you like Minecraft or not. Leave that in the comments. Leave more comments, guys. There's a lot of you viewing my videos, but I'm hardly ever getting comments. So if you like it, just comment. Say, well done, man. Great video. If you don't, just say what, and I'll work. I'll strive. I'll strive, people. They'll figure that out. Why you don't like it and how to fix it. Alright, guys. Peace out.